I took care of Sheamus like I said I would. And now your boy has his title match. Happy?
Actually, I am. Like I said, I think it's going to be a great match and something the SmackDown audience will really enjoy.
Yeah, definitely. This has nothing to do with the fact that you wouldn't have your job if it wasn't for Edge. I mean, what else would you do if he asked? You might as well just cut out the middleman and make Edge GM. He's already calling all the shots.
I'll say it one more time. This is about giving the WWE Universe the best available match. Nothing else. Don't push me on this.
Okay, if that's what it's all about, then why make the WWE Universe wait to see me face Edge? We should just give it to them tonight, right? Because that would be yet another totally fair and unbiased decision for you to make.
You know what? Finally, I agree with you. Go get some rest, because you're going to defend your Universal title again tonight against Edge.
Are you serious? I was just trying to make a point.
And I just made mine. I told you not to push me on this, but you didn't listen. Now go get ready for your match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Things are about to get good.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Many have written him off as champion, but he is determined to prove his doubters wrong.
The ultimate opportunist.
Edge has accomplished everything in his career. This WWE Hall of Famer breathing truly rarefied air. Byron, we're talking double-digit world title reigns and the most tag team title reigns in WWE history.
Introducing the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge! And introducing the champion from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 158 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Arthur Morgan!
There's the Universal Championship, seen by many as the grandest accomplishment possible in all of sports entertainment.
Well, that escalated quickly. It's time for our second Universal Championship match of the night. The Universal Champion will defend his title again against Edge.
You have to love the champion's confidence right now, but he might have bitten off more than he can chew, because it sure looks like that war with Sheamus took its toll.
Toll or not, he's not afraid of anything, Saxton. And our GM and his buddy Edge are about to learn that the hard way.
Good grief!
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Two.
Wow, the ref got hit hard there. The champ looking out of sorts.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Ripcord. Lariat.
Just mounted with punches and not a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, look at this wicked striking ability.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Consecutive attacks landing on Edge.
Edge is perched up top.
With the alertness there.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Textbook side rush and leg sweep.
These will keep you down.
The Universal Champion and Edge are going back and forth here in this huge title match.
The referee goes down.
And now Edge is taking out two.
The Universal Champion is known for bending the rules. Will he take advantage?
There's your answer.
He's competed twice tonight. He's just evening up the odds.
And it's our GM, Adam Pearce.
Of course he's out here to help his friend Edge. That's the only reason Edge got this opportunity in the first place.
He's just trying to restore some order to the match.
Wait a second.
Spear! Edge nails the champion with the spear.
The referee's still down.
Adam Pearce is going to count the pin.
He did it. Overcoming adversity yet again. Edge is the new Universal Champion.
Unbelievable. Let's not gloss over the real story here. The general manager of SmackDown just abused his power to help his friend steal the Universal Championship.
I'm not so sure about that, but I will admit this victory did occur with some level of controversy.
If I know our now former champion like I think I do, he's not gonna sit back and accept this without putting up a fight.